plastic-like thing with a metal lining into it. Granted, if you dump nitric acid into a metal lining tank, it's just a plumbing or a big, big issue. That's why they have plastic-like tanks. If I drop this on the floor and it busts open, we have nitric fumes going all over. It's not good. So we want to be really, really careful when we're doing this thing. We're in glass. I have glass. So I think in here I have a feather.
Oh, my glass.
Just sort of like gently wiping off the gall link. Anything else to remove the hard ground? To stop the etching process.